just to say that under certain circumstances that the president can make this decision on who should be assassinated, I don't see how he can ever get around to justifying that. And no matter how noble it may sound, and no matter how he might make it sense for national defense purposes, if the American people accept that, I think it would be a serious mistake.